Hello, BIS Teams Media Portal is glad to have a chance to talk to you. How is the expo?
Yeah, the expo is fine so far. You know that the SMX Munich is one of the biggest conferences in the whole year, so it's great for us. We have a booth and great panels, so great show.
Please tell us a bit more about your company. What is your niche on the internet market?
So Searchmetrics, I'm the founder of Searchmetrics, is a company that analyzes a lot of data in search and social. So we call ourselves as a social and search analytics company. So the niche is that we aggregate and compute a lot of competitive data that you can find out keywords, rankings, social signals on your page and also for your competitors.
There are constant changes in the internet technologies that affect methods of internet marketing. How do you manage to deal with all these changes?
I know you have always changes, and you had changes 10 years ago and 5 years ago, and to manage with the changes, you have to learn about your site, your competitors, and I guess that the most important thing in SEO, for example, is the reverse engineering. You have to learn about your updates, your competitors, and that's why there are not so many huge changes. There are always changes, and that's why you have to reverse engineer a lot of things.
What are the secrets of your doing business? How do you stand all the severe competition and succeed in your field all the same?
So what we do is we aggregate and crawl a lot of data, and that's why we have a USP in all our data. So if you don't have proprietary data on your own, you can't really know and analyze what's going on in SEO and social, and that's why it's really unique that we have a distributed server network around the world with thousands of servers and 10,000s of IP addresses, and that's the USP that we have also in the future.
Could you describe as a successful internet marketer, as a person, what qualities are necessary in order to remain on the market?
Yeah, you need great ideas and also a great team. So you're never successful alone, and you're never successful if you have a team that can't support you. That's why now and in the future it will be the ideas and the team that will make the success.
What are the most prospective areas of internet marketing that are going to prevail in 5 years, to your mind?
That's, you know, 5 years is a lot. You know, I guess that search is getting more dynamic, more local based, and you also use your devices like mobile phones and ultrabooks and so on to search and to interact with sites and social.
Social media are spreading everywhere nowadays. Will they ever substitute for usual friendly parties and dates with honeys? Is our life going to become chiefly virtual?
I don't think that our life is becoming virtual, but I guess that more and more parts of our life are managed by ourselves in social networks. So the a lot of my friends are really transparent in social networks, and that's why they upload every picture, everything about their life in social networks, and that's why I guess in 5 years or in the future a lot of more parts of our life will happen in social networks.
In your professional opinion, what are the next steps internet marketing is going to take in the near future?
As I said, so the difference or the variety of all the devices that we have, so we will talk to our phones that we have right now with Apple Siri, so we will talk to our TVs, to our tablet computers, we don't search anymore on our keyboard, so we speak, we think, and that's I think the next steps in the future that we as marketeers have to think, how is the people are looking for information, why is the site more important, why not, and that's why we have to think now for all these new technologies.
What would you recommend to young men and women who would like to change the way internet affects our life and become part of the system?
What would I recommend? Have fresh ideas, think in products, don't think in the short term, always think in the long term. What now is maybe important, could not important in the future, and you see it in SEO, over-optimization could be a problem. That's why I always think in the long term and think on the user first.
Thanks for this interview. Watch the interview record at bizteams.com.
Thank you. Thanks.